on our site at learnhotdogs.com, just type in kettle corn or popcorn. Look at the people that are shipping kettle corn and popcorn, if their state allows it. Some states don't. Go to cottagefoodlaws.com, and that will tell you whether you're allowed to ship out of state. Some you can ship out of state. Depends on the state. That will help you determine if it's even a viable option. You can make enough money in your own state just selling popcorn or kettle corn. There's a lot of people doing that. I've interviewed those people. They've written articles, done videos, all that's over at learnhotdogs.com. Just type in the search bar, kettle corn, and then type in popcorn and look at all the different pages of articles I've done on those. Hope that helps. Let me know how it goes. And keep in mind, Vendors United, in our group there's vendors that do this, and they're in there, and that could offer help too. Thanks and have a great day.